Today's topic is direct and indirect speech. Today's topic is direct and indirect speech. A sentence which does ask a question is called an interrogative sentence. A sentence which does ask a question is called an interrogative sentence. Here, an interrogative sentence begins with the question word and ends with a question mark. Here, in direct speech, the subject is I. In indirect speech, again, we must write the same subject I. Here, reporting verb said to becomes asked. Here, object is her. In direct speech, the same object again we must write in indirect speech. Here, the question word is where. Same question word is used instead of comma in interrogative sentence. Here, question word is where. The same question word where is used instead of comma. Here, the pronoun you is changed according to the object. Object is her. Subject is she. You is changed as she. Where have you bought this watch? This sentence is in present perfect tense. We must change to past perfect tense. Rule, subject, had, verb 3, object. You is changed as she. Have past tense had, verb 3, bought. Indirect speech, this, indirect, that, watch. Answer, I asked her where she had bought that watch. Next example is, we said to them, comma, inverted commas, why are you standing here now? Question mark, inverted commas, close. Here, indirect speech, subject is we. The same subject again we must write in indirect speech, we. Reporting verb, said to becomes asked. Object is them. The same object again we must write. Here, question word is why. The same question word is used instead of comma. Here the pronoun you is changed according to the object. Object is them. Subject is they. You is changed as they. Why are you standing here now? This sentence is in present continuous tense. We must change to past continuous tense. Rule, subject was or were, verb 1 plus ing, object. Subject they were, verb 1 plus ing, indirect speech here, indirect there. Indirect now, indirect then. Answer is, we asked them why they were standing there then. Next example is, he said to us, comma, inverted commas, when did you come here? Question mark, inverted commas, close. Here, indirect speech, subject is he. The same subject again we must write in indirect speech. Reporting verb, said to, becomes asked. Here, object is us. The same object again we must write in indirect speech. Question word is when. The same question word is used instead of comma. Here, the pronoun is you. The pronoun you is changed according to the object. Object is us. Subject is we. Here you is changed as we. When did you come here? This sentence is in simple past tense. We must change it to past perfect tense. Past perfect tense rule. Subject had, verb 3, object. Subject we had, verb 3, come. Indirect. Here, indirect, there. Next example is, she said to me, comma, inverted commas, how are you? Question mark, inverted commas, close. In direct speech, subject is she. The same subject again we must write. Reporting verb, said to becomes asked. Object is me. The same object again we must write me. Here question word is how. How is used instead of comma. Here the pronoun you is changed according to the object. Object is me. Subject is I. You is changed as I. Here all past tense were, but the subject is I. Verb is was. So answer is, she asked me how I was. Thank you.